nice nickname is Lukish. At the lunch diet, for the lunch diet, it is from each of 5 root foods every day. Grains, vegetables, fruits, protein, and dairy. But how much of each food group should you have? The chart below it is called my plate. It shows which foods to eat more and which to eat less of. The vegetable section is bigger than the protein section. This means you should eat more vegetables than protein. Likewise, the grains section is bigger than the fruits section. So, eat more grains than fruits. The dairy section is smaller than the others. So, eat fewer dairy foods than any other. For a healthy body and mind, use the mind play chart as a guide when you eat and follow these simple rules. Eat foods you like but don't eat too much. Fruits and vegetables should make up about half of what you eat. At least half of your grains should be whole grains. Drink fat-free or low-fat milk instead of whole milk. Stay away from foods that are too salty. Drink water instead of drinks that have sugar in them. Thank you.